Everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome to Terraria. Now, I played a little bit, I think, for a video on the PC, but this is the Xbox edition, so, because I kind of like the feel of the controller, even though a lot of the Xbox games, such as, like, Minecraft, doesn't have all the mods. And no way to get mods into the world, so PC is good for some things, and then other things are Xbox is good for. Oh, I guess, I mean. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't have the settings on the my thing anymore. So I can't turn down the volume. I'll be right back. Because it's a multiplayer world that's not. Okay, so perfect, I think. Oh, how you jump. Okay. There we go. Okay. So, okay. Okay. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Let's actually close, save and exit, because or else I'll just keep being killed. Check out the link in the description for my store. It's an actual proper store now, so you get sweaters kind of like this. These are the old from the old store still, so they're a little obsolete. Same with like phone cases I have there, but again, this one's obsolete. There's Peter the Panda gear coming out soon. Peter the Panda is sleeping right now, so and yeah, so check out the link in the description for my store. Check out other videos that I have done. It says this all in the beginning of the video, but also there is there you could subscribe and turn on the bell to be notified when I make videos, or when I upload videos, which is very hard to upload. Not like not difficulty, I mean like just the way YouTube has set up their upload sequence now, and other issues. Internet is one of them. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!